among the myriad microwaves, the infrared messages, the gigabytes of ones and zeros, we find worlds bite-sized now, tinier even than the tiniest, lurking in some vague electricity. But if we but listen,